God, that means a lot coming from you.
No,
don't tell me that.
I'm not saying that because, like, what really irritated and pissed me off was the way they treated you when you were telling the truth, and then you were trying to kind of, like, set the record straight.
Yeah.
And they were just absolutely mean to you. Mm. And I, like, at the end of the day, I'm, like, a nerd at heart. I just trapped in this body. So I just don't appreciate people treating people that way.
See,
and so,
and I, like, Kevin was asking me, he's like, why didn't you defend yourself? And I'm like, it's different in the real world, but when you're in here,
well, it's a mob mentality. And so, you know, everybody thinks they're on the side of the right
because they're in the group.
And it's okay when you have a group that treats other people poorly, and it's like, you just feel like anything goes.
Yeah,
and
absolutely.
It's just not okay, right?
Well, that's
and you,
my whole
you handled yourself so well.
Oh, I appreciate that. Yeah. Oh, that means a lot coming from you.
No, honestly, I'm not, you know, I just really, I mean it. So when I saw that, I was like, I knew, like, at the end of the day.
I love that. Okay, sir.
You have such a trusting kind of characteristics. So, like, I think that's hard to come by.
Mm. And likewise.
In this game. And I appreciate it. I mean, I've been told, like, I was too trusting. I would never play that kind of game. I think you should be savvy enough to be able to figure it out otherwise.
That's the thing. Like, I am what I am. Like, I even said, like, coming back, like, I can't be a puppet master. I can't be manipulated. Like, I just am. And I'm like, however that gets me, it gets me. I'm not willing to, you know,
you did
I just
great.
Can't.
And you didn't have to give up.
That means a lot coming from you, because, like, I knew of you, and I knew of, like, you know, your moral compass and who you were. But, like, I actually watched your season.
You did?
Yeah. And I watched 6 and 10 while in Sequester, and I was like, oh my gosh, like, you just, like,
look, I'm really,
like, you're so calm, and you're so, like, you don't blow up, you don't get hot-headed, you don't freak out, you just, and it's amazing. It's a great way to be.
That's how I am in the real world.
That's awesome. That's so good.
Listen, I always maintain, like, you have to kind of, you have to be driven by purpose.
Yes, absolutely.
And I think people are mean or divisive or deceptive because they use it as a crutch.
Absolutely.
And so I think if you're able to actually outmaneuver or smarter than them, then you don't need to resort to those types of things.
Absolutely. I agree with that.
Oh. So.
I love this case. You got it. I like you so much.
Well, feelings mutual. I have a lot of respect for you.
And now we find brown sugar.
I'm looking for aluminum foil.
I'm gonna legit sugar it up.
Oh yeah, I could have told you it was down there. Actually, I saw it earlier.
Brown. Now, does confectioner sugar can't? What's this? What's cane sugar? Oh, it's white. Okay. Taking all this with me.
Oosh. It's the only way you're going to be able to make it.
This will be so therapeutic if Big Brother would let me smash a few watermelons from last year. Just.
Can you drop it from the top floor?
Yeah, just.
You got to wait till you get mad about something. Though.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to ask Big Brother, can they just let me smash one? Make my day.
Oh, man. You just hope there are no, like, major watermelon, like, fanatics in here. And they will not.
I had enough of that last year.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
No offense. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble.
They might come back to haunt you and, like, tell you some nasty things.
Oh, boy. I should have said that.
Say nice things.
You got your pizza in there?
Yeah.
Your pizza? I think
Oh, you think so?